built 1918. It opened. Actually, the first people starting to think about building this did that before the 20th century started. Getting off beauty and another getting on. My God, they're lucky. And this is the highest you find rooms on the mountain here. Actually, I'm sorry we can't see that today. You can only build houses up to a certain height above the city. Above that, it is to be open. There are a few buildings on top, but that is related to this funicular and to the restaurant and to the services that are sort of relating to this funicular. And as you can see, here it's snow. Here it's definitely not drops coming, it's snow. Because we've now gone up almost 320 meters from the sea. That means I wonder why.
How could you tell?
Not very difficult. I recognize it.
Whoops, there you go. Yeah. It's when you've got to push it in the snow that you've got to worry. out now.
It's not the falls that kills you, it's the sudden stop at the bottom. There's a big spring.
Oh, that's a relief. I was getting worried for a minute there.
It bounces halfway back up again. You get two rides for one that way.
I'll be alright
at
the moment.
I'm terra firma,
I'm fine.
See, the driver will be wrong.
Yeah, he's
going to
help myself.
Yeah, I'll believe in terra firma too. Firma is the terror.
Can't
believe how much it's snowed. It's like a different world up here, isn't it?
Yeah.
From what we left down there.
Got you worried, didn't it?
Doesn't need a cable to go down.
Nah. Yeah.
tends to think that it just go from point to point, doesn't it?
On the brake.
No.
The end of the road here, look. Bit of luck, he'll put the brakes on in a minute. I know, because it's bending down there. He's been bending that metal rail down there. Oh dear, oh dear. Face with it all the time, isn't you?
Under control.
You're right, yeah.
Yeah.